Amir Sheikh Subah Al Ahmed Al Jaber Al Subah for his continuous generosity and support to baseball and softball in Kuwait, for which KBSC is forever grateful in allowing the game to continue to thrive in Kuwait. We would like to introduce to you Mr. Hazza Al Hazza, the general manager of the Kuwait Baseball Club.
إلى صاحب السمو أمير البلاد الشيخ صباح الأحمد الجابر الصباح على كرمه المستمر ودعمه المتواصل في السماح باستمرار لعبة البيسبول والسوفتبول في دولة الكويت. كما نود أن نشكر معالي السيد محمد ناصر الجبري وزير الإعلام وزير الدولة لشؤون الشباب والرياضة. كما نود أن نشكر الدكتور حمود فليطح الشمري والمدير العام للرياضة لدى الهيئة العامة للرياضة. كما نود أن نشكر الدكتور صقر هانم الملة نائب المدير العام للشؤون الرياضة لدى الهيئة العامة للرياضة. ونود أيضا نشكر الشيخ الدكتور رشد حمود الجابر الصباح المستشارة في الديوان سمو رئيس مجلس الوزراء. ونشكر أيضا السيد مازن العيسى الوكيل الوزارة لشؤون مكتب حضرة صاحب السمو أمير البلاد دولة الكويت. ونشكر أيضا الأخ عادل الشلاحي مدير الجمعيات العمومية في الهيئة العامة للرياضة، والأخت حنان العوضي رئيسة قسم الأندية التخصصية، والأخت رقية القندري رئيسة قسم الأندية الشاملة. كما نشكر السيد الشيخ صباح السلمان الصباح رئيس الشركة الوطنية للرماية، والسيد محمد سعود العبدالله نائب الرئيس التنفيذي للشركة الوطنية للرماية، ويوسف الشلال مدير الأعرايات والتواصل الاجتماعي في شركة أريدو للاتصالات. كما نود أن نشكر السيد نايف ضميري المدير التنفيذي لدى اللجنة الأولمبية الكويتية، والأخ عادل بن نخي مدير اللجنة الأولمبية. كما نريد أن نشكر الهيئة العامة للرياضة وجميع أعضاء نادي البيسبول الرياضي المحترمين. مرحبا فيكم في حفل افتتاح 2018-2019 لنادي البيسبول الرياضي، افتتاح الخامس تحت الأضواء.
Honor to open this season with such esteemed guests. KBSC is extremely honored by the presence of the United States Ambassador to Kuwait, His Excellency Ambassador Lawrence R. Silverman. Thanks to you and various members of your diplomatic mission, we have received such a wonderful level of encouragement from the U.S. Embassy.
سعادة السفير الولايات المتحدة السيد لورنس سيلفرمان.
KBSC is extremely fortunate and honored to welcome back His Excellency the Ambassador of Japan to Kuwait, Mr. Takashi Asiki, whom we are always honored to have at season's openings.
سعادة السفير الدولة اليابان السيد تاكاشي أسيكي.
We are also honored to have present at this year's season opening His Excellency the Ambassador of the Republic of Korea to Kuwait, Mr. Yong Ki Hong.
سعادة السفير جمهورية كوريا يونج كي هونغ.
We are also honored to have present at this year's season opening His Excellency the Ambassador of Canada to Kuwait, Mr. Louis Frey Amon.
سعادة السفير دولة كندا السيد لويس بيير أمون.
His Excellency the representative of UNDP to Kuwait, Mr. Edward Christo.
السيد إدوارد كريستو ممثل الـ UNDP لدى الكويت.
We are also honored to have present at this year's season opening, representing the People's Republic of China to Kuwait. Everyone, please put your hands together and welcome our teams. We start with our big league division. Welcome. Our Challengers division with our teams Kobar and Warba. Please welcome the Challengers. Head coach Avita Sadik, assistant coach Heather Erb, team parent Muhammad Sharrah. Everyone, please stand up for the posting of the colors. Color guard, please prepare the colors. Color guard, march on. Please remain standing for the American national anthem. Color guard dismissed. Thank you all. Please take your seats. Especially grateful to officiate yet another season of the great international pastime of baseball right here in Kuwait. And with every new season, we aim to achieve new milestones aimed at improving our league through the amazing level of supportive sponsors and dedicated volunteers. KBSC in February 2017 launched the third International MENA Tournament, and this was the first time that teams were rewarded on their level of performance, where the top three teams in each division were given trophies for first, second, and third places. Therefore, increasing the level of competition in the region. Since then, other tournaments in the Gulf area have copied us. KBSC boasts players from over 15 different nationalities. Now, introducing Lulua and Turkey from our Challengers division, who will recite the pledge.
I trust in God, Allah, my country. I will defend its laws, I will pray fair, and strike to win, but when I lose, I will do my best to win. Thank you, Allah.
Thank you, Lulua. And now we call upon one of our coaches to recite the coaches and volunteers pledge.
I will teach all children to play fair and do their best. I will positively support all managers, coaches, and players. The decision of the umpires, I will praise a good effort despite the outcome of the game.
We would like to invite Ambassador His Excellency Lawrence R. Silverman, a Red Sox fan, to say a few words to our players.
Assalamu alaikum, masa al khair, jamiyan, welcome. It's great to be for Vicky and me to be here with all of you tonight, Sheikh Rashid Hamoud Sabah, Ustaz Sakhar al-Mulla, thank you so much. I want to first of all, congratulate the league on being fully registered. Thank you for all the heroic efforts of Mazen, of Saud, and all the others. So, Elf Mabruk, really, it's a great accomplishment that you have received this registration. And I just want to say that when I was growing up, it was a great thing to be able to play baseball. It's tremendous fun. You get to learn about teamwork, of course. I really want to thank the dedication and the time that the coaches, assistant coaches, scorekeepers, all of those, and really Elf Mabruk, and congratulations to the parents as well for them making the effort here throughout this. I'm sure that the kids will enjoy themselves, and I'm sure that they will learn a lot about working with each other and to be part of a team, which is something that they will take them throughout their lives, not just here on baseball. But maybe is probably the most fun here on the diamond. I won't say anything too much about the Red Sox, although we were world champions this year. But I will say to my good friend, Takashi Ishiki, go Yankees. only up to a certain point. Sorry? And Dr. Russia, I'm sorry. She said she's both Yankees and Mets, right? Maybe? Okay. So both. Now I can no longer go back to Boston after I have said that. They will not allow me back in Boston. But really, congratulations to all the players. Have a great time. Learn a lot. But mostly, have fun. Elf Mabruk, Muafakin. Good luck to all of you this season.
Thank you. Would like to invite His Excellency Mr. Mazen Al Isa to please come forward. Can Mr. Sagar Ghanim Al Mulla please come forward? Can Her Excellency Dr. Rasha Al Hamoud Al Jaber Al Sabah? Can His Excellency the Ambassador of the United States, Mr. Lawrence Silverman, please come forward. Excellency, the Ambassador of Japan, Mr. Takashi Ishiki, please come forward. Can His Excellency the Ambassador of the Republic of Korea please come forward, Mr. Yongki Hong. Excellency the Ambassador of the great country of Canada, Mr. Louis Beret Amon, please come forward. Can His Excellency Mr. Edward Cresto, the representative of UNPD in Kuwait, please come forward. Can Mr. Zhao Liang, the People's Republic of China counselor, please come forward. And Mr. Li. Would the Challengers team please come forward? Challengers team. Coach Evita, please bring your team. Coach Heather, yes, the whole team. Can Mr. Adil Ashallahi please come forward? Can Mr. Uthman Nasrallah please come forward? Can the representatives of Samsung Engineering Group please come forward? Ceremonial pitching. First, Mr. Sagar Ghanem Al-Mulla, please come forward. Dr. Rasha is here. His Excellency Ambassador Lawrence again, please. Mr. Edward, His Excellency Edward Cristo, please come forward. Mr. Zhao Liang, join us, please. Mr. Adil Ashallahi. Mr. Uthman Nasrallah. Mr. Ichul Kung. Thank you, our guests. A lot of our players and their parents would like to take some photos with you. So we appreciate your time if you join our players for some photos. Thank you all and have a good one.